Hi, I'm Kurtis Allen.
And I'm Daisy Allen.
And we're so glad that you've joined us here on our 10th day of our 21 days of prayer here at Cooper City Church of God. And I just want to share a quick verse with you out of Jeremiah chapter 30, verse 17. It's a prophetic promise of healing for us today. It says, "For I will restore health to you and heal you of your wounds, says the Lord, because they have called you an outcast, saying, this is Zion, no one seeks her." Daisy, would you lead us in prayer?
Yes, gladly. In a time where we're all going through some struggles and trials, and many of us may be facing some infirmities and some ailments, we come together in agreement, believing God to heal, because healing is the children's bread. And we believe that healing is our promise, that by His stripes we are healed. Would you join us as we pray and believe God and lift Him up and believe for the miraculous in your life? Thank you. Father, in the name of Jesus, the name that is above every name, we thank you because your promises are yes and amen. We thank you because you're the God that heals, delivers, and restores. We thank you, God, because we know that our confidence is in you. And so, Lord, we lay our petitions down at your feet. We stand here in agreement, Kurtis and I, on behalf of everyone that may be listening, Father, and we ask you to step into their situation, step into their crises, step into their physical ailment, God, and whatever it is, God, bring healing, God, to their lives, to their emotions, to their physical bodies, to the disease, the impediments, the infirmities that they may be facing, Father. Father, we know that there is nothing impossible for you. We know that there is nothing that catches you off guard. And so today, we decree and we declare healing over your children. We decree and we declare healing and restoration in their lives and in the lives of those that may be watching through social media or even hearing it elsewhere, Father. We thank you because we know your promise says that by your stripes, we are present tense healed. Not we were, not we will be, but it is ongoing. And God, we thank you because your stripes still take on what we need, God, and still heal us today. We give you the glory. We give you the praise. And we thank you for the promises that we can hang on to, Lord. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen and amen.
Amen. Amen. God bless. Walk in your healing today.
Amen. Thank you.